So many of you have submitted questions on the forum, and our excellent team has selected the two questions that received the most votes. So let me answer these questions. The first question was, how does a distributed quantum computer work? In particular, does it work similar than a classical distributed computing system? And the answer to this is yes. One way, but not the only way, to perform a distributed quantum computation is very similar to what happens classically. Each node is a quantum processor, and if you want to perform operations between two qubits, they have to be moved to the same node in order to perform a computation. People are exploring distributed quantum computing, not just on a large-scale quantum internet, but specifically as a way to perform scalable quantum computation at short distances. Because if my goal is to just perform a quantum computation, why put these computing nodes very far apart? Here at QuTech, we have an effort where the little quantum computers are in fact optically connected on one chip. So the signals between the different quantum processors need to travel as short as possible. A computation can then be performed by moving qubits from one processor to another. This provides a very nice and scalable path to build a very large-scale quantum computer, because we can start with a few and connect more as we go along. Now, I've mentioned that there's two ways of performing a computation on a distributed quantum processor. So the first one was very analogous to the classical domain. Every processor can perform a certain set of gate operations and qubits are moved to that processor. Another way to perform a distributed quantum computation is much more quantum and complicated, where we use a large-scale quantum error correcting code to actually map qubits to physically two processors at the same time, in the sense that there's an error correcting code that only if I combine the two processors together, they together sort of represent one qubit or a set of qubits that I want to operate on.